What's happening, folks? Today we're back at Windrock Park. We're fixing to take on Trail 39. Carson isn't riding with us today, but we got a couple of extra guys that's never ridden with us before, and it's going to be me and Ed and those two guys, and we're going to do a quick rundown real quick on who we got riding with us, and then we're going to hit the trail. Stay tuned. Talon, we got Greg. He's been wanting to ride with us for quite some time, and he's definitely going to be a member of the TCB off-road group, and he's got the 19 Talon. What kind of tires you got on your rig?
I just put on a set of 32-inch Rockabillys.
Okay, so he's running Rockabilly. What's that?
I'm going to play with some pressure, see what works best. So,
yeah, it's all trial and error. So he's running Rockabillys. Ed's going to be running Rockabillys on his high lifter. I got Rockabillys on my rig. And then we got Tommy. Carson isn't here with the Turbo S, but all you Turbo S guys, hey, Tommy is in a Turbo S. So what you got going on with yours? What kind of tires you got?
It's a 2019 Turbo S, and it's got the M1 Evils on it, 32-inch. And again, same thing with it. We're just going to play around some pressures on it probably today, too, and see how we can get it going.
Check out tire pressure, see where you like it at. I know me and Ed, we're running about 8 pounds, and I think these guys are running about 12, but yeah, there's a shot of the Turbo S. Here we got Ed's high lifter. It's a dang big, you gotta be 20 feet from it to get it all on the camera.
Shoehorn today.
But either way, folks, we're gonna hit Trail 39. Have no idea what the outcome is gonna be. I know it's pretty rowdy. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you haven't hit haven't subscribed, by all means, subscribe to our channel. And we also have a Facebook group. You can join TCB Off-Road. You can also follow us on Instagram at TCB Off-Road. Hope you guys enjoy the video. riding on back off that ledge?
Oh, yeah.
Greg behind you. Yeah, he got off sideways on the stair steps here, and he's got a winch, but his winch, for whatever reason, decided not to work. So Ed had to turn around and hook his winch up to him. Everybody's unscathed. While making the climb at the stair steps, Tommy in the Turbo S lost his power steering, and also his winch decided to quit working. By the time we made it to Airplane Hill, which we're coming up to the bottom of it now in the video,
We assessed it, and with steering issues and no winch on Tommy's rig, we decided a full send probably wouldn't be a good idea. Just to give you guys an idea, I'm 6'7", and I still don't feel that these pictures do this obstacle justice. For any side-by-sides that's made this climb, especially in the last couple months, hats off to you, because it's a very rowdy obstacle. Please stay tuned for Trail 39 Part 2, where myself in the YXZ, Ed in the four-seat high lifter, and Greg in the Talon R take on Cadillac Hill. And thanks for watching.